us. I think I lost my mind. I can't find that shit. I'm reckless in this life I live. I don't think sometimes. I don't even know why. Baby, I just live my life. I just do what I wanna, when I wanna, how I wanna. Baby, girl, I just do what I wanna, when I wanna, how I wanna. I just do what I wanna, when I wanna, how I wanna.
Before Mos Def could release his popular album, High Street Kid.
High Street Kid. Trying to chart, man. Make sure you download that, man. Support the move. A chart with a mixtape is gonna be a piss tape. Bangles on a rhythm.
Bangles, bangles.
Stress on my brain, could we stop this? Mum fired, now my family's jobless.
Before he would collaborate with big artists such as Mist, J-Hus, Tiny Temper, and many more. Before he'd be nominated at the 2016 Mobile Awards for the Best Newcomer.
Here's Mos Def, how are you?
I'm good, blessed.
I'm very happy to see you here, not only nominated for Best Newcomer, but it's just good to have you here in Glasgow as well. How are you feeling?
I'm blessed right now, I'm so happy right now, man. It's a dream come true.
Rising from being unknown to creating a unique UK music genre, Mos Def born on the 31st of August 1994, born and raised in London, Horsney. Drawn inspiration from not only the London scene, but also the rest of Europe. Releasing hits and hits over and over again, Mos Def puts all his time and effort into developing his musical career, releasing new music frequently. Mos Def always wanted to be a musician since a very young age, releasing his first ever song named Nobody on Link Up TV in 2014. By early 2015, he was popping up on freestyles on SBTV, Fire in the Boot, and GRM Daily, building his reputation as UK's most unique artist. Mos Def talks about coming from London. He mentions that is the only reason he does music is because the area he comes from. Unfortunately, in 2014, Mos Def got shot. Apparently, it was over a tweet he posted out. After he recovered, he released a track called Getting Shot Was a Blessing. Mos Def released his popular single Let It Ring in early 2017, followed by What I Wanna in 2018. Mos Def has many big hits such as Liar, Screw and Brew featuring Mist. I actually have a Before the Fame video on Mist, make sure to check it out. Before he would go on to collaborate with big artists such as Mos Def, Chip
and niggas wanna brew about the language. Why? Cause I grew with the actors.
Mos Def has dropped many hit singles over the 4 years and built a huge fan base in all of Europe. He has performed at UK's biggest festival, Wireless, in 2017 and 2018, and many more festivals in the UK and in all of Europe. This is Mos Def Before the Fame. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and comment down below which UK artist you'd like to see next. I will also be uploading 3 Before the Fame videos weekly. Don't forget to follow our Instagram account to stay updated.